just told him, this is not worth it. Please come down. And I said, I promised to give you a hug. So he came down. People get hurt on their times. You know, this is hard and we need a lot of mental health and they need food and people need shelter. And that's what we provide at our church. And that's what I wanted to tell him. It's not hopeless.